President Trump may have been much sicker with COVID-19 than originally thought. According to the New York Times here, doctors were worried he may have to go on a ventilator when he was initially hospitalized. According to the report, Mr. Trump's oxygen levels dipped into the 80s. The disease is considered severe when the blood oxygen levels falls to the low 90s. Earlier reports only indicated that Mr. Trump had trouble breathing and had developed a fever.